What up, Nation? Here's y'all boy, The Breaker. Bars, yes, you already know he would not stare at you. Wrong, he samples. What's up, y'all? Patreon family, work gang. What's up, y'all? Hey, AK fans, we here. I'm a little late. I'm about a week late at this point. What, this dropped literally a week ago, 22nd. But as I say, better late than never. So we are. I'm looking at this, and AK's music usually has a lot of views. So I'm wondering if people seen the title and decided not to even give it a chance. Silence is violence. Now I can only begin to tie that in with the climate in America basically right now, which is if you ain't saying nothing, it's hurtful as well. So last song we heard from AK, I believe, was Family Tree, and Family Tree was fire. So regardless, I don't see how you wouldn't even give it a chance. Matter of fact, let me see what Family Tree's views is at right now. This is a week. This has been out for a week. Family Tree's at 440,000. Like that's a month ago. This not adding up right here. Yeah, come on. Let's go see what he's talking about. Let's see what he's talking about. He got the fist right there. That's the Rage Against the Machine little fist right there. So maybe they just seen the artwork, the name of the title, and aren't wanting to give it a chance. But that's not he. We here, we gonna listen, and we gonna break the shit down still. Let's go.
I need a second to reflect on what I'm seeing in the news. I see weapons intercepting thoughts of people wearing blue. Clearly not, though. Hatred in their faces premeditated. We got phones recording moments proving some wrong.
Okay. I see weapons intercepting thoughts of people wearing blue. Blue lives, police are, okay, I'm here, I'm here.
Hatred in their faces premeditated. We got phones recording moments proving some law enforcers are outlaws.
Okay. Hey, okay, sometimes you just gotta say what you wanna say. It may not always come with a view. Sometimes you gotta say what you wanna say. Say what you really feel. Say what you feel. Man, he said, clearly hatred in their face. We got phones out recording moments proven in law enforcement are outlaws. Hold up.
Hatred in their faces premeditated. We got phones recording moments proving some law enforcers are outlaws. I say some, not every cop abusing power. Right. Look from matter perspectives and biasing and think about.
Speak the truth. Not all cops are bad. Not all are bad. But we gotta get rid of the bad ones. Come on.
Hatred in their faces premeditated. We got phones recording moments proving some law enforcers are outlaws. I say some, not every cop abusing power. But look from matter perspectives and biasing and think about it. The way it looks is more corruption than rebuilding. So much killing got me filling up with feelings. I've been concealing because I'm afraid to say it wrong. But fuck it, this ain't about me. This about the people they got laying down, pleading, begging to breathe, pressing their knees against their necks. Even.
Okay, you. If you never dropped another song, you have all my respect for this one right here. Right here. Your last two songs have been fired. You're about to trailblaze right now. I feel a trailblaze coming on at this point right here. Man, he said, it's not about me. It's about the ones begging, pleading with knees on their neck. Like, come on, man.
And up with feelings, I've been concealing because I'm afraid to say it wrong. But fuck it, this ain't about me. This about the people they got laying down, pleading, begging to breathe, pressing their knees against their necks. Even the devil sees this and contemplates therapy, yes. That's why they see marching in these streets, screaming names of all the people that's now wrongfully deceased. That should never be this common at the arms of the police. Don't tell me your lives matter. All your arguments are weak. Tell me.
Don't tell me all lives matter. Your arguments are weak. Bar.
Never beat is common at the arms of the police. Don't tell me your lives matter. All your arguments are weak. Tell me how you would feel if you got pulled over and missed the 12. Gets about his car, he approaching and screaming loud. Roll the fucking windows down. If you don't, then you know it's blow. You beat the side mirror, he closing guns. have any clue. Never had to fit a man that wears a badge to shoot. Shit is sad, but it's true, we need compassion. We do no more victims, let the past be the last thing we have to lose. I just wanna get away from the past, thinking about a life where the hate don't last. Feel like people
scared. Oh, let the past be the last thing we have to lose. Damn.
Get away from the past, thinking about a life where the hate don't last. Feel like people scared of moving forward, so attached to what they know is wrong, and some of us don't get it back. I don't wanna say it more, I know that'd be wrong. Feel like it's been going on for way too long. Of course we gon' be fired up, we tired of seeing people have to fight for help. We cried enough, fool, yeah. Silent, don't be silent. If you are, you just as violent. They can try to keep us quiet, they can't. Let me tell you what happened to me last night. I was with a few homies and had a drink around 9. At 11:30, I was trying to sleep. Said bye to the guys and their parents. I'm sober so I could drive in the whip. Now I'm headed home, bumping on release shit. Good vibes on the highway, I'm feeling free. Then boom, see the lights, red and blue all over me. Shit, something ain't right, but I pull off and I hear creeping. He had my window shine a light up in my face. Had aggression in his home before I even said a thing. He said, where you coming from and tell me how much did you drink? I told the truth, I said a beer out of solo cup from a keg, and he said, bullshit, exit the vehicle and let's talk. I complied, and now I'm sitting on the hood of my car. Young dude, probably trying to make a name as a cop. I understand the game, but I couldn't believe it at all. He takes a pen out his pocket and told me, look at the cat. Austin, don't take your eyes off, and I'm talking to me in my head. He started moving, and I'm glued to it. I know that I passed. He puts the pen away and said, I want you to take a few steps. Go heel to toe, count them out. 9 forward and back. This on 287, so there's trucks and shit flying past. And now I'm flawless, so I turn around and do 9 back. I see my car, his behind it, now 7 more behind his. Ooh. I got all these pigs around me, felt like I was on a farm. Shoulders back and chest out, I could tell they trying to look strong. One comes over, turns me around after grabbing my arm, slaps the cuffs and does a search and finds nothing because they wrong. Still, they left me in cuffs, even though I did nothing. Now he walks me to his car and I'm like, nah, bro. A little shaky in my legs, I was nervous, I ain't faking. Started reading my Mirandas like Cosgrove. You under arrest for DWI. I said, huh? He said, son, don't make me have to say it twice. Then it hit me at this point, I ain't even been breathalyzed. I'm in the car and he started driving, bumping M the whole ride. He was blasting it.
Said bumping M the whole ride.
I ain't even been breathalyzed. I'm in the car and he started driving, bumping M the whole ride.
So at this point, AK is basically he's I guess a moment of what it may feel like. Let's get through it. I'm just gonna let AK finish talking.
Pull up to the station and I'm mad as shit. What's happening? Brings me to my cell and then he slammed the shit. My anger is through the fucking roof, my dude. Imagine if you sober and get pulled over and this is where it lands you at. Talking to me through the cell, pressing me to tell him that I said more than I did, but the truth, they wasn't having it. Want me to admit shit I ain't did, cause they harassing me. In 2 hours, the breathalyzer set up and they passed me. A deep breath of fresh air, I exhale and waited. The results are printed, he stands there and reads it. He mad, I can't wait, cause he has to say it. 0.00, bitch, it's what I've been saying, I told you. Now I'm free to go, to homie Jordy picked me up. Shit, I'm on my way home and now my mind is going nuts. Moment to reflect, my thoughts too raw to openly discuss. But what I ask myself is valid though, so let me open up. What if I was black? What would have went differently? Tears, I'm holding them back, cause I done told the cops the truth from the jump and they still harass. But then I think of all the videos I've seen and now I have a first-hand experience that they would probably see and laugh. What they go through day to day is not comparable what happened to me, and it's evident, it's true. We all got access to see the Twitter videos they never show on actual TV. Hug the ones you love, express it while you can. Know that no one is above, we all humans at the end. Different backgrounds is a blessing, teach each other what we can. If you listening, I love you and forever I'll be here. I just wanna get away from the past, thinking about a life where the hate don't last. Feel like people scared of moving forward, so attached. So what they know is wrong and some of us still get a badge. I don't wanna say it more, I know that'd be wrong. Feel like this been going on for way too long. Of course we gon' be fired up, we tired of seeing people have to fight for help. We grind enough, fool, yeah. Silent, don't be silent. If you are, you just as violent. They can try to keep us quiet, they can't hide from the one that's highest, no.
Man, that was pure fire. Dang, I almost got a drop. That, woo. AK is a young guy, man. He's a young guy, and it's amazing that a young guy can get it the way he just laid it out. He laid it all out there. He gave you a scenario, and in the scenario, he can kind of reflect on if he were of a different color, what would have been then? Because he said he know he was telling the truth, but yet he still got the treatment that he got, and then he just walked out after so long, basically. But I ain't understanding why this man. Y'all need to share this video. Y'all see my reaction? I'm gonna have the video link to his actual video in it. Y'all go share the video. If you don't share my reaction, share the video. It needs to be seen. It needs to be heard. It needs to be said. The young boy gets it. He gets it. Y'all let me know what y'all think. He out. Peace. Hit that subscribe button.